man in prison for a child porn conviction will not get a rehearing in his case. Today, the Alabama Court of Criminal Appeals rejected William Pete Wesson's motion. Wesson was convicted in 2018 of possession and dissemination of child porn. He was sentenced to 28 years in prison.